Our world is in peril.
A recent protest against high levels of pollution.
The conditions haven't improved. Some of the most polluted cities.
Much of the river is now polluted.
I can smell the pollution.
We're advising people with heart or lung ailments to stay indoors.
It's already having a devastating effect on plants and animals around the world.
A controversial bill has passed, allowing Plunder Industries to commence extensive drilling off the Gulf of Mexico. The bill is headed by Dr. Barbara Blight, who made a statement earlier today.
We can assure you that we took all necessary precautions and this project will be safe.
Mati, the Planeteers are needing.
I thought that would surprise you.
I'm so glad.
Our rings haven't worked in 10 years. What makes you think
she's up to something?
Where is everybody?
Kwame should be getting gear as we speak.
What is she planning?
We are not certain, but she has teamed up with Plunder.
What about Wheeler?
That is what I wanted to talk to you about.
That was a different time, Link. It's just not me anymore.
The world needs us, Wheeler. How far are you willing to let some go before you step up?
Breaking news for you. An oil spill on the Mississippi River.
It contaminates nearby water reservoirs.
Water contamination affected 6 communities.
How's she doing?
She's weak, but hanging in there.
When the world sees chaos, war, despair, I see dollar signs.
Planeteers, I have hoped this day would never come. But there are forces beyond our control, and the fate of our world is now in your hands.
We'll let our powers combine. Future hangs in the balance. This planet is our home, and we must fight for it.
Fight the kill.
Excuse me, sir. There's a recycle bin right here.
Get bent, you blue freak.
Put it in the bin.